One of the many stories that came out of the Second World War, with which I was woefully unfamiliar, and which I learned about following this series, was the story of the Bevin boys. So this one was inspired by that, and it's called the Cinder Rock. Got my marching orders in the Morning Post today. When the Brindle Pups arrive, I'll be long miles away. Don't expect a postcard from the desert or cold.